There are some terrible guns. I want a machine gun. Oh my god, another Hank. Seriously.
When man fled the virus, they left behind thousands of active robots. Machinery abandoned with one directive. Kill the dead. Years later, they're still killing. But with decrepit programming, somehow humans have been added to the kill list. Indistinguishable from Iranians' counterparts. The strange behavior was observed in multiple quarantine zones. Another nuisance for us to deal with while on recon. We reached the silo's floor, but the signal came from above still, below coalescence.
Did you have any inkling of what waited for you?
In hindsight, we should have put it together. But the fact of the matter, that day was supposed to be like any other.
What did you find below Coalescence?
A CIA black project. Project Corvus. Unknown to the world, and unknown to most people in the know. As off the record as it got. A redacted footnote in Langley's history book. Pardon me, Mr. Richard. What would have been easier? For me. For Hendrix. For the world.
Is it such a bad thing to want to be blissfully ignorant in the face of
the world? We didn't have a choice.
Those who find fate thrust upon them rarely do.
Green's tripping out again.
What awaited you there?
We found him.
Mm. to say it's Benji's birthday. On the PlayStation, getting pissed. Sounds good to be. I can't see shit. Come on, Hendrix, you slow piece of shit, mate. My God. Holy shit. Come up behind as well. Off the box, this gun's sick. I don't need any other gun now.
When you found the server room, did you have any idea what you were uncovering?
We found Sebastian Diaz, one of Taylor's.
Black Ops 3 is sick, you know. I don't like what the other Call of Duty is. This game's alright.
He was deactivating defenses for the undead quarantine zones all over the world. The massive walls containing the spread, keeping us from the undead. Deactivating the defenses would let the flesh-eating hordes loose on the living. It would end humanity. We had to stop him. And the only way to stop him now was by destroying the server.
Shut up. This has got a nice sensor on it. Alright man, this has got night radar vision on it. You can actually see down the fucking corridor. Jesus Christ. Crazy. This nightmare thing is insane. It's good though. Good thing I was nearby when he went down. Otherwise we'd have been fucked. Holy shit. Oh, what? Not a fucking flashbang.
Tricky nut. Before the whole building collapsed, Hendrix had an idea. Flood the lab and let the water pressure jettison us out. Our lungs could take it. He just needed time to open the door. Oh shit. Ah. I thought we failed then.
Let me show you.
Belgium, even Switzerland.
TARDIS terrorist collective. They were planning something big, but they knew.
God. Oh shit, we're back in.
What are these drops I keep seeing? I saw on Nicole Leslie's
face. Is your mind trying to cross through your memories? Weapons, abilities, powers? Use them or don't, but they may offer you a temporary advantage. Where did the arse take you next?
We still have to get to the factory entrance.
Chicken and mushroom risotto.
You're out there in the real world. You're on your own. No backup.